right. Yeah, I want to say a few words about Robert Bourne. Known him for most of his life. He's a great athlete when he's here at Oklahoma High School. He's only improved over time. He's very hardworking, dedicated, and got some of the best technique you can see. You know, I just have to ask the question. I know I'm biased because I was his coach and I'm his friend. But where are you going to find a corner that's his size, his speed? He can't go wrong. He's going to outwork everybody on your team. And he's got the best work ethic around. And I just believe in him a lot. So that's probably all I have to say.
There's no shortcut to success. I mean, you can't cheat it. You have to find your way. And I think that it brings me to the topic of skill and talent. I feel like there's a lot of people that are blessed that have amazing talents in this game that I love. But where I get ahead is I beat at my skill, working on my technique, working on my eyes, just being the best corner, as patient as I can be. And I think that's what makes me different.
I want it bad. All I'm asking for is an opportunity. Come in and compete. That's all I want. I believe. Do you?
Go!